What's this next room? Going, going. Thank you. They say drawing a symbol of love on certain walls will heal your wounds. What walls? Pretty vague. Just like a dungeon that I can't get to yet. I don't understand. It seems like some of the butterfly things work and some don't. Well, just for that, nothing. Master, I have information to report. By my estimates, you are currently situated in the southwest area of Farron Woods. Please confirm your location with your map. Affirmative. Hello, fat boy. So it's in this area. The birds. Hey, it's back. Here. Maybe not. Put your dumb water, you jerk. Better not be timed when I did it. Deep woods. Okay, so anywhere on this level. Oh, there's one of those things. So, here we go. I don't know why it didn't. Oh, I got hornets coming out of my ass. So that didn't knock this down. Oh, here we go. So do I have to knock it down? I can't shoot it down, I guess. Holy hell, there's hornets. These bugs, 48. Holy crap. What are you jerks doing? Going, going. Glittering spores cause something to happen when they are thrown on bugs or monsters. They can be collected from sparkly mushrooms. Okay, let's. So I use a bottle? They're thrown on bugs or monsters. Good to know. Thank you. Ow. No, I jumped over that. Good God. I didn't learn my lesson from last time. Okay. Is it in here? I guess so. My readings indicate the presence of sacred water within the temple. Unfortunately, it is not possible to use your dowsing ability here. Based on my calculations, I estimate the water is located in the deepest part of the temple complex. I recommend using the X on your map as a guide when revisiting the deepest area of the temple. I am detecting a greater enemy presence in the vicinity than I previously observed. It would be wise to proceed with caution. Oh, are they reusing this? Ah! Hold it. You're that guy. That guy I met in the volcano. Here to do some treasure hunting, too? Sure. I called it. You got treasure hunter written all over your face. Did the big stone guy out there tip you off to the loot, too? Stone guy? No one's beating me to all the sweet loot piled up in this place. The F are you talking about? What's up with this? Sure. That's what I meant. Boomerang up in here. All right. Is that door locked now? This guy. Oh. Eat that. Well, crap. Where's the key? Underwater, probably. Okay. You can go above or below. For your friends. What am I doing here? Just fantastic. I work like a weasel just to swipe a key from that monster. And then I have to go and lose it. I just can't remember which hole I hit it in. Hey, what do you need a key for anyway? I can buy a trunk full of those things once I find the treasure I'm after. So, does that mean a monster has it? Is that what we're saying? See how fast my shield recharges. I don't think I saw this before. Oh, it's already recharged. Wow, okay. So I gotta mess up which hole he put it in, that's what he said. I gotta mess up a bunch of times to lose the shield. It actually wasn't hugely expensive. Okay, check the other room. I've got to break free. I guess I did see this. There wasn't water in here earlier. But did I see this? Hey! You got a small key. This will open a locked door. You can use it, only use it in this area. Okay. Got a small key. Got a small key. Hail Hydra. Jacked you. See if I can just go north. Hey. How effective is this for these? Pretty effective. Oh, crap. You guys are gonna get it. Ah, they're shooting at me. Oh, no. Well, interesting. Do it. Shit. This is annoying. They're gonna wake up. Yeah. Okay. I need to kill them. Ow, what the hell? So, what? Can't be the. They're friggin' crack shots. And bellows them? I can't throw a bomb that far, can I? No. It's gotta be with that bomb, right? How do I do this? I'll use my shield while I'm on the thing. Oh, crap. Well, that didn't. Okay. What was that, 3 arrows? Jesus. Okay, maybe that thing isn't great. I guess I'll try this again. I don't know, man. Shoot at me. Shit. God. I don't even know if that's the way you're supposed to do it, but screw it. Seriously. Annoying. Sheesh. It takes some serious miles to get my paws on treasure, and I found squat. Talk about bad luck. I think some no-good thief beat me to the goods. There's none here but water now. Who in the stinking world would come all this way for water? Nobody, that's who. I'm cutting my losses and heading home. See ya. Yeah, I took the treasure a long time. Is here. I guess I can just open. I wonder if they're going to reuse all these dungeons. What is this? Oh, hello. And I don't have a shield. I detect sacred water nearby. There are no monster auras causing interference, so you can douse here. Isn't it everywhere? Apparently not. I don't think I can. can get birds. Now, are there a bunch of sacred butterflies just because this is like a sacred place? This pure water can heal the wounds of the water dragon. It has mystical properties that cannot be found in ordinary water. There's a 95% probability that the water here is identical to the water within the water dragon's basin. I suggest we take it back to him. Hopefully I'm not timed, because I hate that. No shield, yay! A shield. I don't know why it's so funny. Can you climb? Goopy bastards. Going for me and not him. Such a spaz. Should just fly up and go back down where she is. Ah, oh, damn it. this way. Okay. This way. That's not how. Oh, hey. Glittering spores. This is a powder that is released by glowing mushrooms. Okay. Wait, what? It said. Wait, what was that? Put it on insects and mushrooms or whatever? What's that, right? Insects and enemies. I was totally thinking enemies, I said mushrooms. Super impressed. Crosshopper. No, where are you going? I'm not. Sneakily sneaking. Aha. So, yes. These guys are in front of this wall. Does that mean something? Guess not. Jerk ass dragon. Yes, just look at that color. There's no doubt this is the water I need. Quickly, boy, pour it into my basin. Mmm, exquisite. I can feel its energy surging through me. Behold the full majesty of Farron, water dragon and guardian of these lands. I stand tall-heeled, and whole once again. Human, you have done well to bring me the sacred water I asked you for. I see now it was no coincidence that you completed the goddess's trial and obtained a water dragon's scale. In turn, I will grant you the favor you have asked of me and lead you to the sacred flame of my land. Come. Now, behold. Ahem. Go. The sacred flame you seek lies within this place. While the waterfall has barred entrance to this place for many years, monsters have still found a way in, and inside they flourish. Ah, but you are the goddess's chosen hero. Swatting a few monsters will be no trouble for you. I imagine you and I will cross paths again. Until then, do not lower your guard. Farewell, boy. No. Motion control plus shake other thing. Oh, God. Ancient cistern. Switches. Let me guess, raising and lowering the water level.